Today we celebrate the Eternal Empire's strength and watch our enemies suffer. The rebels who spit on Isaacs. And the worm who betrayed me. They deserve an eternity of torment. And no one, not even the Outlander, can save them.
An empty promise from a feeble empress.
So you're Indo's puppet master? Or is Father controlling you both?
You're the only one under Valkorion's spell. Does the public know about your conditioning? Kneel before the Dragon of Zakuth. I will take everything from you.
For the cool!
You can't win, Outlander!
When I take your throne, I think I'll have you stuffed and used as a footrest.
Clever. I'll have to remember that when I destroy you.
Commander, look out!
Found Arkhan.
The more the merrier. Now I can kill both of Valkorion's children.
Then we better get moving.
Thank you.
Good hanging out. My radio implant picks up these frequencies. You know what? You do not want to know.